Hi, this is Quinlan, and today I am surrounded by horses. Hey there. And I'm here to tell you about the Chaga Chaga Umako Festival, which is, of course, a festival where we celebrate the labor and connection that horses have with people here over the last 1,200 or so years. And they celebrate that on the second Saturday of every June with a parade of these magnificent beasts. Horses have been an important part of life in Japan for more than 1,000 years. Throughout the earlier periods, they were used primarily for purposes of war. However, since the end of the Japanese Civil War, the Boshin War, they became farm animals, tractors you might even say. And it's from these roots of farm horses from whence arose the Chaga Chaga Umako Festival. From the beginning of the Meiji period, they would plow the rice fields every spring with these stout draft horses before they filled them with water and planted the small rice. After this backbreaking hard work, they would thank the horses by bringing them to a shrine to be blessed, where everyone would pray for their freedom from sickness, long life, and the prevention of any injuries. This shrine is called Onigoshi Sozen Shrine. This is the new name, though. It used to be called Komagata Shrine. Now this Komagata Shrine, that's what's written here in these kanji, and you can just lightly see maybe there is an engraving of horses down there, is dedicated to the horse god. Komagata is the name of the horse god. The new name, you may ask, what is this Sozen? That was a famous sort of medieval veterinarian. He was a person named Sozen who was renowned for his skill at healing horse ailments. And he became deified and is now almost the god of this shrine. Horses are still brought here where we pray for their well-being. Then they are paraded about 13 or 14 kilometers to the center of Morioka, to the Hachiman Shrine. During this procession, these horses are dressed up with colorful banners, with bells dangling from them, and the sound of them marching is chugu, 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 chugu. I had the opportunity to interview people who are involved with caring for these horses and preserving this traditional festival.
そうです。どこか会長の菊池と申します。菊池さんですね。で、自分があのチャグチャグ馬っ子のなんていうか繋がったのはいつからですか？20歳ぐらいからですか。もうずっと。はい、はい、そうです。どんなきっかけでしたか？最初ですね、馬が欲しくなっちゃって、馬を飼い始めたのがきっかけです。もう20歳から馬を飼ったんですね。はい。いいですね。で、ずっと
馬が好きで、そのチャグチャグ馬っ子の、どういう役を、はっきり言うとどんな感じの役を。最初は、うちには馬がいましたけども、馬につける装束がなかったんですよ。そのために、よその支部のチャグチャグ馬っ子を出してる方に、馬を貸したんですね。で、そっちの、装束をつけて参加したのが始まりなんです。だから、私の装束ではなかったんです。馬の労を逃げらうっていうですね。
疲れてますから、休まして、神社に行って、1年間病気しないように元気で育つようにっていう思いですよね。馬ってどんなイメージ、どんな感じですか？馬はですね、家族といいますか、友達といいますか、なんとなく、心が通い合えるっていうような感じに思ってます。
まあ、馬はいろんなことできますんで、まあ、物引くばっかりじゃなく、いろんなパフォーマンスできますんで、そういうのをこう調教してですね、多くの人に見せたいなと。ありがとうございました。はい、ありがとうございました。それからもう一つですね、紹介したいのは、これは実はチャグチャグ馬っ子と同じ日に今でも行われている行事です。 で、神様の乗り物としてこうやって今でも馬が使われている。
どちらにも神様が乗るという意味で置いてあるんですね。
やはりあの昔の人はね、馬を大切にして、家族同様にして、まあ、働いてくれたしね、そういうふうにして大切にしてこういう神社でお、ま、あのお参りさせてで拝んでやったんじゃないかなと思うんです。
でその祭りの本日でここで どんな行事やりますか。
昔は馬が装束着飾ってこの神社に集まるのが集まって、あとこの広い境内でお酒を飲んで騒いで、そして宇治に帰るのがあのチャガチャガマックの始まりなようでございます。昔はね。
いいね、
はい、
で現代の、まあ、八幡宮までパレードするのは大体いつからか。
昭和の初期ですね。そう、80年ぐらい前ぐらいですかね。
In the old Magariya houses that you see still in Tono and in some places here in Morioka as well, they had the horses living under the same roof as the people. I have to admit, before I had this opportunity to get up and close and personal with some of the horses and to talk with some of the people like Kikuchi-san who are involved in this, I didn't really have a great feeling for just how impressive and how beautiful this festival was. I was really struck how Kikuchi-san had loved horses ever since he was young. And at 20 years old, he saved up to buy his own horse. That must have been 40 or 50 years ago. And ever since then, he's been involved in making this Chagu Chagu Umako Festival continue. So if you get the chance, I really hope that you'll come to Morioka in June and see Chagu Chagu Umako for yourself. I hope you've enjoyed learning about Chagu Chagu Umako, and I hope this inspires you to come someday when you can up to Morioka in Iwate and see it for yourself, as well as some of the other wild festivals that are held up here throughout the year. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on the trails.